My name is Tony Silva. I started an aviculture in the 1970s, and our parrots were fed basically this, a parrot mix. The resulting deficiencies contributed to countless diseases. The birds would get sick and die, and we really didn't understand why. As time passed, it became clear that what we were feeding the birds was killing them. It was contributing to deficiencies and poor health. Pellets suddenly came on the market, and initially the birds weren't keen on accepting them. They weren't as palatable as they are today. Today, I highly recommend pellets. They are nutritious. They contain all of the nutrients that a bird needs. Some of them come in colored blends. Some come in natural colors. The choice is yours. But the key thing is to convert your birds to pellets. They're healthy. They contain the nutrients that they need, and they will help you reduce the risk of dietary related diseases. Now, many people tell me, oh, I try pellets, but my birds don't eat them. I've given up. There are many steps that we can take to convert a bird from eating seeds, which are fat and don't have a good nutritional base, to a much richer, healthier pellet. And we can do many things. We can take sweet potato and squash, and we can steam it. And then we can make these little balls. And basically, it's just a little spoonful, and I roll it around the pellet, and I make these balls. These balls then go into the food bowl. We can take berries and cut them open and shove pellets inside. We want the birds to experience different things. We can take peanut butter, a spoonful, and we can make these little peanut butter balls. The idea is to make the food interesting for the birds. Let's encourage the bird to try these different things. And then what we can also do is we can feed seeds one day, pellets the next. When we alternate, we are encouraging the bird to try different foods. Now, if you try it for 2 or 3 days and it doesn't work, you don't give up. You continue and you persist. I've been in aviculture for more than 45 years. I've never seen a bird that will not eat pellets. We feed pellets as 70% of our diet. The rest is vegetables, with fruit very, very sparingly as a treat. And I have yet to find a bird in my collection or in any collection that will not eat pellets. And my birds range from hyacinth macaws and palm cockatoos down to Quaker parakeets. Everybody eats pellets. They are healthier and they're more important in the diet. So if you're a little creative and you're patient, you will get your bird on a healthier diet. That's all for today.